Okay, so ethics, not exactly the most exciting discussion, but it's important that you get the picture. Ethics form the rudimental basis of all behavior for security professionals, and really for all computer users. So we've covered what ethics are, and we've covered the codes of conduct. In fact, for you to hold the CISSP certification, you must agree to adhere to the ISC squared code of ethics. You've got it there right in front of you. Read it, adopt it, and live by it.